yeah, it's been a wonderful time in terms of my life now, in terms of when I reflect and look back on where I had been. I lost focus, impacted upon mentally, physically, spiritually, financially, emotionally. But in saying that, I am now here. Embracing what you've been through, embracing the challenges, appreciating you, loving you. And that's what I have come to learn. That for me, I have to love me, and I love me every day.